during the pandemic, naturally, nobody has visited physical way, but many of them have visited on virtual mode. Like we have many professors from USA and UK and Malaysia. We have arrangement with the universities. Those professors have come online to address our students, to take classes, to take participation in the webinars, seminar, all conducted online. We have also many Indians, industrialists and professors staying abroad. They have also taken interest to come online and address our students. We have also invited many prominent corporate houses based in India, like Reliance, like Birla's, like Tata's. Their top-notch people have also addressed our students online mode.